All right, yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and just skip all that preamble stuff. We're going to go ahead and just play some of the shared video game. What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Mark Simmons, Major Linux, MajorSauce.com, and we're here for the Major Sauce Show, episode number 279. I'm just going to play some Watch Dogs 2 and continue on. I've been playing a little bit of this off the strings. I needed a break from Animal Crossing, so I just set my cozy little chair here and I just played some Watch Dogs. But now I feel like I want to play some on stream, so that's what I'm gonna do. All right, hopefully, yeah, that should be enough. I might have to bring it down just a tad. These load times take forever. Like on first boot, it takes forever to load into the game. Which is a bummer. Okay. This is odd. I don't know who's calling me at 8 o'clock in the evening from Greensboro. Hello?
This is a message from Legion at Urgent Care PLLC. The following is an important message for Marcus. Until further notice, hours of operation have changed. Monday through Friday.
Wow, it's from an urgent care in a city I've not lived in and... I want to say about 10 years. I want to say it's been about 10 years since I've lived there. But, sure. We'll go with that. All right.
I got pens. Pens? Everyone needs pens. Blue, black. I even got red. Real cheap. Three for a dollar. Pens! Want to buy a pen, please?
Not really. No, I don't want to buy a pen. Want to get in this crossover SUV and, you know, like, not buy it then.
A biker gang shootout disrupted the desert festival Swelter Skelter. Organizers say they don't know what triggered the gunfight, but that a large number of Sons of Ragnarok bikers had been attending a wedding. Police are investigating the incident. No arrests have been made at this time.
I forgot to change radio. That's not that. No. Oh, wait. I forgot, yeah. The demonetization begin. Like, I shouldn't park my car in the middle of the road like that, but.
My bad.
Yo, you got a dog?
Nope.
Just a naughty little newbie waiting for the NSA to penetrate my ports. Citizens
what?
Of the world, are you ready for dead sex?
Yo, I didn't think this was your style.
Relax, it's cool. The point is, it's a branding problem. And if somebody wants to fuck us over, I'd rather they do it to my face. The director's a real art house shit stain and stalker extraordinaire. If you humiliate him on camera, get more followers.
I don't like the guy much.
He hurt one of my friends in the industry, turned her into an addict. So I trashed his accounts. One thing led to another, and Wrench and I firebombed his 1972 Cadillac. God, that thing burned beautifully.
or one for Sitara.
He's filming down the street at BDS Mania. Make it spectacular, Marcus.
And wait, this is a pawn shop for porn stars?
The problem is
so many questions.
We got movies about racing. We got movies about tennis.
Oh, they moved. That was nice of them. They moved my car out of the way. I guess it doesn't. It's right there, I guess.
What happened to your friend? Did you get her help?
Stayed up long nights with her. Got her clean. It was hell, but we got through it. The problem is, someone who's been through that once, all it takes is a bad mood swing, and they've fallen off the wagon again.
So she hasn't recovered?
Most of the time. She's making progress, but he really fucked her up. I do think humiliating this asshole is going to help with the healing.
Okay. Consider it done.
Question is, how do I get in? I guess this will take care of it.
Ya después me vienes con que me vas a matar. Me vas a tu cuarto sin cenar. Esta es nada más la puntita. Deja que le suelte todo.
Or maybe not. Alright, so I gotta figure out some way to get onto this roof. Yeah, the question is, how do I get up here? I'm gonna have you up on my second monitor since I'm enjoying the Yeehaw game that is Red Dead Redemption 2. And yeah, this looks fun though. What's going on, Sassino? How you doing? How you living? How you feeling? Ah, smoke. Yeah, how the hell do I get. Oh, okay. Alright, I think I'm starting to see how. Where is my car? Okay, I think I see. Back door. Enjoying the self-quarantine life, you know. I'm trying to enjoy mine, but apparently as a university employee, that's kind of a difficult thing to do. Things are slowly getting better. I had to go into the office today. I've got to go back to take some computers that I took out of the office, but yeah, hopefully after that should be the last time in a long time that I actually need to be there. I hope. I really do. Let's see, I need to get over here. Yeah, I'm trying. I am trying. Like the best, it's almost like they say, like the best sex is the safest way for sex is no sex at all. It's like the safest way to not get sick by this is to not leave your house. So Yeah. It's kind of easier to do when, you know, people actually understand what an emergency is. But that's enough of that. I'm just going to enjoy the fact that I am home now and hopefully don't have to leave for at least another couple of days.
Looks like the crew's having some kind
that's
of
true. Thanks for the host, Assassino. I really do appreciate it. She's the hostess with the mouth. Like the
if they're shooting anything inside, that's where you'll find him. Total control freak.
They're so happy with their new robo toy.
That thing scares me. You know it's not just a prop, right? There's AI in it.
Yeah. This is a party.
Filming the dead set feature, I think.
Do yourself a favor. Don't go anywhere near this.
Okay.
Let's see the magic being made.
You'd have figured that by this time, they would have figured out some way to fix the exploits that we're using.
So I need to get into the system. What's his name?
Alejandro Jakovsky.
Right.
And then spank him, literally, and film it. I need it for my video.
You sure you don't want to be the one doing this?
She would smash his skull into tiny pieces, which doesn't work as well for our image, as fun as it sounds.
Is that a rabbit?
Right. So that means I need to try to isolate him. If he's busy filming, I'm gonna have to do a little social engineering.
I got a plan.
Let's hear it.
It involves a little disguise work, a little gumption, and a whole lot of fluffing.
Man, fuck you.
Hey, when you're faced with a shaky ladder, you need to get a firm grip on the rungs. Son?
No, Ray, just no.
Okay, so I can't access him right now.
Then I'm just gonna come back and give you this.
Okay, here he comes. He's coming around the corner.
Okay.
Ready. Okay. And. Damn it! Okay, wait. No! No! Okay, yeah, let's keep the net hack stuff up, because, yeah, let's not do that. Got it. All right. Okay, so that camera is still locked. Okay, there we go. So let's see. Four here.
I see a lot of non-fucking going on where there's
shit. Wow, okay.
Do I need to show you how it's done?
Let's go, sexbot. Show me your secrets.
Oh boy. What did I do? I'm looking around though. Gonna get back some good old Red Dead. I hear you on that. Thank you for the alert. This is...
I just give you a little shock. Like
left, right, left.
Left, right, left.
Timed between the strikes.
Open up to you, man. How about that? That is perfect. Tell me if it's too much.
Yeah,
Yeah, it's like I got a key for something, but I don't know what it was for. It's not that, not that. That takes me back up there. Like, there was another camera I could have sworn I had access to. Maybe I didn't. Maybe that's the camera? Okay, yeah. All right, see, I was looking at the wrong thing. Let's see. This camera. What about that camera? Oh. There we go. Yeah, I'm just going to keep.
Listen, I'm in the flesh business. If that flesh has some hairy quarter-sized mole on it, that's a boner killer. My business relies on boners remaining at full attention. This never should have gone to court. I offered to remove the damn thing myself. I don't see how that's a threat of violence. Come on. I wasn't waving a knife at him. I was only demonstrating that I had the right tool to fix the problem. People overreact way too fucking much. And Mole Dick's not seeing another dime from me.
All right. You know, it's amazing, like, they're supposed to be filming the scene, but I've taken control of the... Oh, there it is. That's what I was looking for. Okay, I moved the camera the wrong way.
Time between the strikes.
There we go. That's what I wanted. So he's going to lead me to where I need to go? I mean, because quite frankly, I'm moving further and further away from that objective.
Are the red and green ones okay?
For which shoot?
Daniela's Inferno.
Well, that's green screen.
Yeah. Oh, so don't use the green one.
On second thought, I should find dirt to use against this guy before I hack him.
Yeah, that kind of makes sense. Oh, there was.
Oh, oh yes.
There we go. That'll work. Wait, where is that? I don't even. I have no words. I like, what the fuck is even happening right now? Well, at least a heck. At least everything's working. Yeah, it is a rabbit.
Hey, you know, I heard you really like it rough, right? So I was wondering if you could take it as much as you can dish it. Oh, it's time to join DedSec. It's your initiation. So I'm thinking he should join us. So listen, director. I'm in charge of this film. I want you to say I love DedSec every time you feel a little back there, okay? So what are you gonna say? Let's just go straight into shooting. No rehearsal.
I love DedSec.
You know your lines. You're off book already.
Oh shit!
You are really wow. You're a hell of an actor. Have you been on the other side of the camera?
Yeah, I am making pay. All right. I think we got all the footage we need.
Yeah, man, this is great.
Is it? What's happening? You know, just a little payback. You know, just a little revenge. Just all the deals. What's going on, Greenland? How you doing? How you living? How are you feeling?
Did y'all see that?
Felt it too. Youch.
We've been looking through Jackowski's files. He has some very questionable business partners. It'll take a while to get through them all.
In the meantime, our video's almost ready. Just waiting on you to come home.
Hey, I have a question. Do you think he became a pornography director because his last name was Jackowski? Or is it just a coincidence?
Ha! Hun, it's an alias he uses to sell his brand.
His real last name is Spangitsky.
Funny.
I have a feeling that we're not going to be celebrating the humiliation if there's a mission for me to go back and say, yeah, let's go celebrate. I'm so sorry. Oh man, I ran all over his legs and everything. Oh lord.
Earlier today, a RenSense spokesman denied allegations of the company's illegal experimentation. The medical tech giant maintains that all human testing is done on a voluntary basis. But the deceptive wording in the contract leaked by hacker group DedSec tell a different story. The fact that the volunteers are all homeless citizens of the Bay Area.
Are they allowed? Like, I know Florida's one of those states that have been kind of reluctant to do anything.
The original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations, everybody mostly working towards the same goal.
There's a lot of crazy shit beneath the surface. You know that, or you wouldn't be here, right?
You could say that.
Well, having you here, getting followers to download our app, going public with all this, it'll be good to start seeing what the hell's going on.
Uh, think he's gonna need one of those inflatable donut things. You know, can't put too much pressure on the cheek when you sit down.
You're typing too fast. All
right, people, drop it. It's all good. Gather round. Think fast.
Yeah, she for yeah. She's trying to get in them. She's trying to get in them jeans though. You know what I'm saying? She's trying to get up in it, get that Holloway special song. That's what it is.
Digital age. Welcome. This is a message to all who would oppose DedSec. You target one of us, you target us all. Let's see what acclaimed porn director and human shit stain Alejandro Dukovsky has to say about his recent attempt to harass one of our members. Alejandro here is getting a taste of what he puts his own actors through. When you're as much of a sadist dickwad as he is, it's important to be able to take as much as you hand out. Our message is simple. Don't fuck with DedSec. We give you the truth.
Don't do it. Just stop doing it. Don't do it no more.
Hey, buddy. You got a light?
Yeah, sorry, brother.
Oh, damn.
You got him. Bring the van.
Oh, damn.
Hey. Where's my $10?
Ah, damn. No. Okay, you know what? Why? Why we gotta do all that? Why we gotta bring all that? And it is. You know, I almost said it was that an IP address above that machine, but
gosh, the Bratva grabbed me. That's try to take me out with a car crusher too.
What yeah, I don't fuck? Think that's an IP address. Too many digits. Wrong.
This could be.
I should know. It looked like 1822260. That seems
we'll
like an IP address.
For Alejandro's files. It's got to be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, not my finest moment.
Ain't nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Oh, damn. No weapons. That's fun.
Think they can sell in 580's territory? Fuck, man, let's go!
Man, stop looking this way.
I will send an intruder's location.
That was a freebie.
Ah!
Vendetta is heading our way to handle it.
What seems to be odd is that they took away his gun, all of his equipment, but they let him keep his cell phone and his laptop. I don't know who.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and they let him keep that. All right. I think I might be good to go, though. You know, you could put the gun up. We don't need the gun. Okay, you know what? Fine. Nobody else is around. Okay, I guess that could have got me in. But, so the thing is, like, alright. Okay. I was like, well, who has the key to get in here? And we just keep laptops sitting in broken down broken down cars. Okay, sure. Some clothes. Got my equipment. All right,
there's my gear.
And now we can just easily stroll up out of here. Excuse me. Sorry. Sure they were.
I think I'm clear now. Find anything?
Yes. Alejandro Jakovsky. Bigger creep than we thought.
Turns out Jakovsky uses illegal Russian immigrants in some of his films, trading passports for performances. It's all documented.
And of course the damn Bratva made all that happen.
Ugh.
Well, I think that gives us more than enough reason to hit him back.
I'm coming to see you so we can figure this thing out.
Okay.
All right, and just hard cut, sure.
Hey, Rich.
Please.
I know how to hurt them.
You burn their shit to the ground, baby.
Okay, that's one way to do it.
No, that's the only way to do it. All right, fast and mean. This one's mine, Marcus. Marcus, don't you fucking sideline me on this one, bud. Okay, this one's mine.
All right, fine. We do it wrench style. What do you need?
All right. Okay, well, Satara linked a bunch of house sales to one guy. Bratva royalty.
So you literally want to burn that shit to the ground?
Wrench style, baby.
Okay, all right. Hey, let's do it, yeah.
So, thank you. It takes forever for that, like, for that little notification. Like, all right, mission complete. Great. Let's continue on with this, please. Thank you. Especially when the mission is like right there.
Marcus, do you want to handle a little escalating situation while I prepare the boom booms?
What kind of situation?
Big movement on the Bratva front. We've got a tail on them, but we need somebody with problem-solving skills to take over on the ground.
On my way.
I like problem-solving skills.
Guys, they are waging war on us. This is getting out of control. We just had another abduction attempt on a DedSec member, and now I'm hearing an affiliated makerspace has been fired.
Not what I meant to happen. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry. I'd rather not. Yeah, don't let it end in violence. Please, don't do that.
Spread out and find him.
All right.
Did they fire gunshots?
They got several cars down there, covered in DedSec tags.
Shit. They're gonna try to frame us then. I'll head in there and do a little sabotage. You see anything else?
Usual. Drugs and guns. Enough to make me hang back, that's for sure.
So they've got merch here. That's good. I'm gonna make fucking with DedSec very expensive for the Bratva.
I like the sound of that.
How's it going?
Oh, hey. Work, you know? The work.
Marcus, you got a plan?
Yep. Cripple the Bratva in any way possible and keep them from framing us. Wreck the cars and the drugs.
Alright. Cars and drugs. Cars and drugs.
Yeah, I'm probably not in that truck. It's more like a minivan, but it'll work. Okay. Should probably fix that.
don't want to be here.
I don't blame you. Did they finish the job? Why are they leaving? I'm gonna say no, they did not finish that job. All right, that's a... That's a move. I mean, you're out now. Yep. Now I have to go loud. That's the one thing I was trying to do. Looking forward to Legion? I am looking forward to it.
Yep. Cripple the Bratva in any way possible and keep him from framing us. Wreck the cars and the drugs. Alright. Cars and drugs.
How about you?
Hey!
pre-order the Ultimate Edition. Hello, what's up, Major? How you been? Where I been? Ah, man. Just trying to survive, dude. What's good with you? Where you been? Oh, boy. Shit, there's, like, nowhere for me to hide. I should have bought a car. I'd feel safer in a car. Oh, but hey, there's Old Faithful right here. Let's just pop on up here. Let's see, let's raise up the platform. Trying to survive second shift hours before getting laid off last week. I'm sorry to hear that, man. Yeah, I know it's tough out there for a lot of people nowadays. Let's call the law.
All units 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
And oil prices dropped because of the virus and Russian Pat doing their stupid crap. Sorry to hear that, man.
What they have to report?
Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Alright. So hopefully there'll just be a never-ending supply of cops just coming in here. Also, with the cops being better equipped than gang members. No.
Tell me what you need.
It's like, consider say like, all right, at least more cops keep coming in, but then it. Like, at the same time, there are more gang members who keep coming in right behind the cops.
I guess we're doing things the hard way.
Everything's tingling. What is he doing? Ooh. Wait, was that a cop? Oh. Far Cry or Watch Dogs? This is Watch Dogs 2. Like, are they still funneling gang members in here? Like, at a certain point, you just stop. Just like, we can't do more. No. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, the first Watch Dogs was free about a couple weeks ago. Yeah, I downloaded that, too. Like, I now own two copies of that game. Technically, probably three. I think I have it on PS4, too. Well, nobody's going home now. This is it. No, that's not what I meant. Wow, yeah, things are happening. Yeah, that things are definitely happening here. But I think the positive to all this is I probably could sneak in here now. Right here.
Stay right there. You're under arrest. Get the other guy.
All right. I think that's it. I do not think there is another gang member here. And unfortunately, through all of this, they didn't destroy a drug shipment. They didn't destroy a car. None of that. Excuse me. Oh, come on. Yeah, look at that. That's just... It's amazing is what that is. Right there, let's hop on out and
damn.
Let's see, something's in here. That was easy.
Total. Terminate.
All right, what's in here?
Hey,
works for me. See, you can meet a similar fate.
Woo! The quarterback is toast.
Nice little sports car for me to get away in. See, nobody knew I was there.
Alright, Brafa's frame job op is over, along with a lot of their product. This is gonna cost them big.
I hacked CTOS traffic cams to hunt down our firebomber. He's definitely Brafa. I tipped off the cops and sent them all his records. Let's hope they take just a few bites out of our Russian friends. Just to be safe, I put a notice out to our DedSec channels for everybody to stay alert.
Meanwhile, the Brafa hackers are completely killing their own network by mistakenly attacking China. Watching the shots go back and forth, strangely soothing.
Kid, we make a good team. In fact, you remind me of a young Ray McKinney. Well, minus the beard and the swagger.
I'm not a kid. Ooh. Can you teach me to swagger?
Oh, without a doubt.
Hey.
Guys, shit done but me. Still, I promise mine's going to have the most bang for the buck. Marcus, I need your help. Meet me in Marin.
No doubt. Oh, see, this is why you don't drive and look at chat of any kind. Drug Dealer Simulator has a free demo. It's a free demo. Look, as a scene, I you know what I don't want. But you right though. Oh, sorry. Oh boy. See, that was like me looking at my mirror because I was just looking at myself for a second. Yeah, that was on me. I hate when it does that. Excuse me. I got places to be, things to do. Would invest in it, and now they got brand new. all this property damage? Do you have insurance? I'm pretty sure they can hack it. We got this. They hack all the good driver discounts. Yep, 100% discount. It's great. It's the best insurance. Really?
Hey, Wrench, I see you.
Marcus, you have the rare pleasure of watching a demolition master in his natural environment. Damn, this baby's gonna pack such a punch. Now, the thing about these crazy mafia hooligans, they are always stocked up on the best boom boom ingredients. And I've thrown a little of my own magic dust in there to sign my art.
It's a privilege watching the master at work. Whose place is this anyway?
My best guess? The Bratva probably use these places to put up the Russian Mafia's most powerful cretins when they come down to babysit. They're filled with the best shit money can buy, but currently vacant. We need to keep them that way, which is where you come in. Now, I've got DedSec setting up similar bonds and similar Bratva houses all around the neighborhood, but we need you to draw attention away from us.
I like attention. I'm on it.
Wait, what? No, what did you ask me to do? Oh, no.
I can't believe I'm doing this to myself. Here goes.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but it happened.
I can't believe I'm doing this to myself.
Here goes.
Oh, I saw that happen there.
Wrench, they took the bait.
Excellent. The more they're trying to kill you, the more time I have to fuck up their killers.
Glad I could help, man.
Watch out.
All right.
Oh, shit. Bloody hell, I'm going the wrong way.
Hey, someone's shooting up the place.
I know, right? Oh, boy, this is crazy. Yeah, I bet this would look so much cooler if I was actually, you know, making the right turns that I'm supposed to, right? They engage me in combat. If I'm in a car and they're just shooting at it, I guess that's still technically combat, right?
Can you keep up the heat?
Hurry, man. Decoys usually end up getting shot.
Yeah, I hear you.
This way. Ah, fuck. I went the wrong way. Ah, crap.
Damn!
Yeah, boy!
No, boy!
Marcus, we're done setting up here, but I have one last thing for you. Creeping through the recorded messages of this Bravo mansion and heard them talking about a private boat on the water. Its belly lined with all sorts of illegal narcotics. I think it's worth stealing.
That'll piss them off.
Then I call dibs.
No. We should sink the damn thing.
Won't that kill the fish? Won't that kill the fish? We don't want to kill the fish.
Marcus, grab the boat and bring it with you. We'll leave it for the police, courtesy of DedSec. That'll get the heat off our backs and put it back on the Bratva, where it belongs.
Can't argue with that. Send me the cords and I'll deliver it to our little party. See you all there.
What?
Yeah, I'm not rolling up in there. I'm sorry. Y'all are crazy as fuck. I look away to post a clip and you're over here racking up serious damage. This ain't crazy taxi. Car combat. Carmbat, if you will. Yeah, I still probably have not properly configured this new system yet. So, yeah. Let's see, cops work so much better last time.
We have reports of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now.
Yeah, but Ubi Games is so good, though. Yeah, it's chunking up some fears. No, if I like that. Let's see. All right.
He's near. Find him.
We got the RDR2. I was eating a hot pocket and enjoying you jack up people's insurance rates. That's what I do. All right, let's see.
All units, air support is on its way. Hang on. Dispatched to squad, suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Okay, not sure what that was about, but oh, I think everybody was detecting the drone. Starting to wonder what would happen if I actually just walked in there now. Yeah, there's nobody in there. Oh, but the cops are looking. Major Lennox, Major Rates. It's more like it. All right. So apparently the cops are still looking for me, but I think I'm okay. I don't think there's anybody here. Yeah, when it comes to taking out gang members, cops are your best bet. Who knew? And part of me should have figured as much. Why do you have to be so framey? Okay, I took the wrong turn. Wait a second. Somebody back there with a key. Who's got that key? Ah, crap.
Run out. Find him.
That'll work. I don't know what that key was for, but I got it now. What must really suck for him, though, is the fact that he was asleep during all of that.
SS Drug Belly.
Bringing her to you.
Just in time. We're setting up now.
Ready?
I'm way ahead of you.
How to get it. Oh, are we still showing the paddle? Really? Still a thing that we're doing right now? Wait. No, I don't want to be here. This is a very bad place for me to be. Also, why is it so foggy? And maybe what the hell is wrong with this damn game to begin with? Well, turning off the fog totally helped. Now I can see things. Wait, what's the thing you're still doing? I missed that. So apparently during the loading for those missions, there was a paddle that I used at the beginning of a mission. Don't want that. What other stuff in the vehicle? A massive vehicle hack. Okay, that could That could come in handy. Yes, a paddle. Improved profiler, mass communication disruption. Ooh, a gang war. I kind of want that one. A traffic control exploit. I thought I already had that one. I could get that one. I got the points for that one too. But that one's actually really useful too. Yeah, I kind of want to do the gang war one, because that helps out with a whole bunch of issues later on. Okay, so apparently that didn't help out too much. Oh, you know what? There might be something else I'm not doing. Give me a second. Display V-Sync. Normal, the FPS limit of 60. Because this game is trying to push over 60, and I think that's what's messing with OBS right now. Overclocking seems to fix that issue, but I was having some issues with overclocking, where my computer was being super unstable, which is weird. I might go back and see if I can tackle that stuff again using some more modest overclocking, but But yeah, it seems now that I've locked the frame rate at 60 on the game, things are looking a little bit better. Get out the boat. I don't like stealing cars. I'm trying to see if I can just find a parking lot. Or I just don't like stealing cars if people are driving. Nothing in there. I guess this is what happens when you show up at night. Hey, I remember this place. CTOS server farm. I wonder if I can go back in there. Yeah, I might just be ordering a car. I mean, as much as I like jogging around, I don't think I'm gonna find a car, so yeah, let's... The DedSec phony truck. Like my performance cars. Let's see, what was in standard? Well, the noodle car. Yeah, I think I'm gonna, let's see. I got me this prototype. How y'all feeling? Where'd that marker go? Oh, there it is. No! goodness, it's not what I wanted. Thank you. Oh, yep, sorry. Thought I was going left. There should have been an easier way to get here. Was I going the right way and it took the wrong turn? Thinking I was making the wrong turn initially? I bet that's what it was. Sorry, excuse me. It doesn't look like there wasn't a good way to get on this bridge from where I was. Who knew? figured out. Down the street. So will it just show up? Yeah. And boom. Okay, I know I'm about to have a lot of fun with
this. He's bringing you sunshine all day long. Shout out to Terrell, point guard for our very own Alonis, who tweaked his ankle in last night's game. Oh, that looked painful.
It was their third straight win, Trisha.
The O's be tearing it up.
Yeah, but it looks like Terrell is going to be out hella long. This is the second time he's had to step off the court because of his left ankle.
Man, he's had issues all season. What with his ACL and neck and whatnot.
O's will miss him, and so will we.
Shout out to him and all of our Warriors on the court and on the field. And while we're at it, shout out to the Beatniks and the
Warriors.
And out to everybody.
Shout out to all
the
Warriors on the court.
All that shiny and hypey, the hottest tracks, the hottest gossip and news. With me, your girl, Trisha Tay, sitting next to Miss Shauna, with the best in hip-hop on KBNC.
Hey, Kayla. I'm missing my kitty because she's at the vet. Can you dedicate the next song to her? Her name is Carol Doda. She has really big boobs.
Wait, what? I thought she was talking about a cat just a while ago. Like at a certain point, I kind of wish that they could climb walls, or that he can climb a wall like Ezio. Oh, that'll work. There we go. 3. What? He works really fast. Shortcut, that was definitely not the move, Chief. Wow! Wow! Was that him? Oh my God, it was. How did he get out the car and just started walking though? Wow, what the fuck just happened? That was wow. That dude just straight up opened fire in the middle of the street. Didn't even look like he was part of a gang. Of course it wouldn't. Of course it would not take me where I wanted it to take me. It would just take me just close enough. I am Supreme 11. Thank you for that follow. Close enough. All right. That was a leap. That was a fucking leap. All right.
Hey, man, I've been trying to call in for the last hour, and now I forgot what I wanted to request. Can you just play something good?
Really? That's what you do? the hell? You can suck my dick, that's a banana. Shit's getting out of hand. I can tell you this friend, but you make a good fan. How am I gonna be the one to tell you my brand? Don't hold your breath. Smart.
Hello? We need an ambulance here. Right now.
What is going on out there tonight? Like the parkour of Watch Dogs 2. Well, I mean, this is Watch Dogs 2. Alright. Sound to go down. I'll tell you, instead of flying the drone, use the drone controls. It's like, oh, it's not the same for other things that are going up and down. Got it. Song's definitely getting content ID now. I don't think this is the way I came. I definitely do not think that's what. How do you see the chat? Not sure I'm following. Ah, there's my ride. That's not what I want. Wait, what was that? Oh, there's a camera right there. What did he control? Oh, ah, crap. I forgot L2 does not put it down. Alright. But if you're talking about me personally, how am I seeing the chat? I have a secondary window open. That's allowing me to. Boy, I have caused quite the kerfuffle inside. Should probably get a move on. Above and away! Oh, my bad. Alright, now I'm doing it on purpose. Oh, look at that. This mic, so can you hear me just smacking my lips, or just like just all the mouth sounds? Like, yeah, It sounded gross even in my ears. It's like, let me stop. Like, I should know the lyrics to Baby Shark. Or that mommy finger, mommy finger. I forget what it is, what that song is. But boy, Caden loves it. Hey, right. That's not what I wanted. Stairs. Oh yeah, we're using crane. Yeah, we even got to a point where we're using cranes now. Yeah, that's not really difficult. This song sounds like skipping. Nosotros no hablamos solamente pa' hablar. Si yo te pido algo, me lo tienes que dar. Ayer me dijeron que te vieron por ahí. Y estaba más perdido que un carro sin carril. There we go. Oh, boo. Oh. Okay. Yeah, still boo. Luckily, it's not that difficult to get to it, but... Wait, what did RG... Oh. Hacker box, chariot awaits. And away we go. So how's everybody doing today? How's everybody handling the whole situation that we've now found ourselves in? Everybody's doing okay, making it out all right. I know some people have been having some difficult times as of late, but other than that, I hope everybody is staying sane, staying safe, staying healthy, more importantly, staying at home, washing them hands. I was mentioning on Nacho Friends last night, finally recorded an episode. We had to do an audio only episode, mainly because I didn't realize after the show that I had the wrong version of Skype installed, and there's a reason why we couldn't do anything video related. But I did figure it out, and I posted a nice little nice little small video on our YouTube channel, youtube.notyourfriends.com. But yeah, I mentioned on the podcast that I think I might have been washing my hands with too hot of water. I think I burnt the back of my hands.
Came for our interview. Well, what? Couldn't do it live. Couldn't do it live. Well, he's a busy man. So what we got for you right now is a small little taste.
A little more.
I really need to get a new car.
Just an itty bitty of what went down during our historical session.
right here on KBNT. So, how are you doing, sir? You look amazing. We haven't seen you in a while.
Where you been ducking off to? What's her name?
Nah, I haven't been ducking. Just been busy, you know? Did a show last night.
How was the show?
Oh, it was turned up.
It was turned, was it?
I had to do it right for my fans, you know? My true fan.
I see you.
Want to get back to them something special. An experience that
changed their
lives forever.
I see you. I know you like to work with a lot of people. What's been your favorite collab?
Oh, my favorite collab. My favorite collab. With Nelly. Yeah, probably my favorite was with Nelly. She's got to be the next. You know what I'm saying?
There you go. Just a taste of what's in store for you later here on Radio Bay Nation.
You know, I wonder if they ever actually go into that interview. Also, why is this electric car smoking?
Right close in physical proximity, you feel me?
Is Siska not going to be too happy about that?
No, he ain't. And there's much more from that interview coming up later. So hang on while we bring you the best in hip-hop right here on KBNC.
We don't need it. Y'all ain't need it. This one's gonna be super involved. Also, I'm mad I kind of did that in the middle of the street. Just sat down in the middle of the street, like, you know, it's no big deal.
Right?
One more mission. done for the evening. I'm still staring at your computer is low on disk space air. I should probably fix that, so I'm gonna take care of that tonight. A little bit more TV and then head on to bed because I got to do it early in the day. What about it? No. No, huh? You can have your car. I did not mean to take it. That was on me. I hit the wrong button. But now I'm sitting watching this other dude, trying to see what he's about to do. Is he getting real close? Getting real nervous. All right. Let's roll out. Ah! Oops, my bad. Nope, that was on me. My bad. Alright. Oh, this is just turning out to be a disaster. You know what? Yeah, I'm over that. Got things I gotta do. Also, I probably should do some stuff in Animal Crossing too. I debated on whether or not I wanted to play that on stream tonight, but I was like, as much as I wanted to do an Animal Crossing tonight, it's like, yeah, that's not really stream worthy, and I didn't feel like switching games in the middle. Every time. So that's where I need to be. Are you kidding me? Alright, so in order to get there,
dirty work, do the deed in the dash. Ditch 'em. I've learned a hammer to stuck in a fist and gun position. We run a brand where the structure's the number one commitment. It's all a joke between mom contractions and coffin fitted. So we disappear in the smoke like we're fucking magicians. No hope is focus.
Yeah, it's not gonna jump up there, but I can get up there. We might get there. But see, the thing is that I'd have to go back down. Hold on, because that's where I need to be. Yep, I'm gonna have to go over there.
On the foul, there's no need for any evaluations. I'm a foul,
Excuse me, sorry. Oh, I can just like see my troll from the distance. Like, yep, I'm just chilling. And tell them fuck them, I never love them in salutations. Okay. Fine. Yeah, I can't use it here. That's odd. Yeah, that was weird. Yeah, let's back that. Really? There we go. That may not have been the move. Save those for later on. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in this evening to the Major South Show. Let's see, I'm gonna click out of here and I'm gonna turn some other music on. Let's see where we are with that. All right, boom, turn that down and then there we go. I'll raise that up. All right, cool. Thank you so much, everyone, for tuning in. Really do appreciate it. Do want to thank those very, very, very illustrious hosts of tonight's show. Find that button. There you go. And almost already fixed it. Hopefully still looking at it, but or if not, it's no video. But yeah, definitely shouts out to the wonderful hosts this evening: Light Loop Games, Extra Life, OC Whimsy, 113 Space Smooth, Obrinsky, Heart in the Synapse, TOS Black Death, Sober Dog, 007 Station Dude, Trackpad Girl, Black Kevin, Hex Knight, Tiny 415, Armilla 2029, Fireman, Shiro, Yubi Curie, Killer for Hire, Zolaz 89, Rad Ryan, Timma O'Toole, Tilly. Iconic Mods, Outcast 341, Splick Laga, Silent Box 1, Virgo for you, Candyland 808, and Anaya Joss? I wanna say Anaya Joss. The Finches, Joysticks Canada, McKittens, Game Enthused, XL Assassino, Spectre Sam 2, J Dukes, Lance Manor, J Biv, Photography, Gomer Shaw, Ashley A Wild, and the Nacho Friends Podcast. Thank you so much, guys. You really do appreciate it. Thanks so much. Of course, if you've not heard of the Nacho Friends Podcast, you should definitely check us out. NachoFriends.com, Twitch.tv/NachoFriends, YouTube.NachoFriends.com, Twitter.com/NachoFriends, Instagram.com/NachoFriends, and there's a Discord link in the chat for you, so you can find us. Maybe. Possibly. Anchor.fm/Nacho-Friends as well. I forgot to put the Anchor link there too. That's where you can actually subscribe to the podcast. If you don't use a podcast application of your choice, I guess they call them podcatchers, I think. Another thing I want to do. Definitely want to thank. I am Supreme11 for that follow. Thank you so much. Really do appreciate it. Of course, you're not following me. Toss me a follow and I donate $1 per follow to Extra Life. I don't have a button for that, but yeah, that's what I do. Of course, I do want to remind everybody, please help flatten the curve. Help these doctors, these nurses on the front line trying to fight COVID-19. Help them flatten that curve. Please stay home. If you do not have to be outside, don't be outside. Even though you may be okay, you may have, you know, the best immune system on the planet and you can handle this like a fucking champ, you can still infect those who have to be out, who are doing things that don't have as much of a fighting chance as you. Talking about old people, talking about people with underlying health conditions, compromised immune systems. So please, if not for you, for everybody else, for the people who can't or who don't have as good a chance to fight off the infection, and for those who have to treat those people, let's keep as many people outside of hospital beds, out of hospitals as we possibly can, and especially for those places that aren't overwhelmed, so that way they can possibly assist other places that are overwhelmed, through no fault of their own because of bigger places like New York. Yeah, outside of that, yeah, please stay home. There's plenty of things you can do. Video game, like play video games. Look, if you're watching your stream, like I don't care if you're not watching stream, if you want to stream yourself, like you got time to do that now. Like for those of man, I just want to get my stream following. So, well, now's the time. You ain't going nowhere. Ain't nobody going nowhere. Like create some content, learn a new skill, do something. Just stay at home unless you absolutely need to be out there. Again, thank you so much to the doctors, the nurses that are out there on the front lines doing the Lord's work, keeping everybody safe, keeping everybody healthy, trying to do all that they can to help us through this interesting time. All the doctors, the chemists, the biologists, everybody out there trying to help find treatments, trying to get the vaccine out there. Thank you so much for that. And as a fellow IT person myself, thank you to all of those who are in IT, who are now the unsung heroes of all these white collar jobs where they say, oh no, we couldn't work from home. And now everybody's able to do it. Thank you to those people who put the work in and day out to make this happen and actually just prove to everybody else, like, yeah, we can totally do this. Also thank you to those who, you know, demanded a decent living wage and people said, you know, hey, we don't need them, y'all don't contribute to society as much, but now are single-handedly contributing to society, keeping everything afloat. So shouts out to you restaurant workers, you supermarket workers, pharmacy workers, everybody who does have those essential jobs keeping everybody fed and healthy. Thank you so much. If you do have a chance, please, if you are a terrible cook and it's like, man, I need to know where food's coming from, and you have access to local restaurants, not chains, but local restaurants, order from them. I'm pretty sure at this point they now have, delivery options. Or they may have curbside pickup. You can call them, order some, go by, pick it up. Please support these local businesses because they are definitely hurting the most. Even with things happening in DC, they are still going to be hurting the most. And these are people who were definitely saying, hey, we should be able to be paid more, and they're also definitely going to be hurting the most. So please keep those who are less fortunate than you in your minds, in your hearts. Please help those people out, whether it's staying home, letting the doctors and nurses do what they need to do. If it's ordering, if you need to order something, if you need to go get food, please support local. Keep those people in your neighborhoods afloat. Because, you know, big companies, they're going to bounce back. For the most part. GameStop, not so much, but hey, they knew what they were getting into. And it sucks for those employees of GameStop, but this is where you look at, this is where you look at, you know, your top dogs. How'd y'all fuck this up? Like, really? Y'all fucked this up real bad. But that's enough of me. I'm going to get off my soapbox. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in to the Major Slash Show, episode number 279. I'm going to try to be back here tomorrow. I'm not entirely sure yet. I think I might have, I know I have one video that's coming up that's going to be involving my son. It's already uploaded on YouTube. I just got to make it live. Excuse me. And I think I'm going to do another video during work time. Got some computers I got to build. So I might just record me building one of them. Or all of them, depending on how I feel after building the first one. Probably just the first one, just saying, like showing what the computer is and all the tiny things that go into it. So probably from build to provision. So looks like we might have some capture stuff going on too. So hooray! But that's it for me this evening. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in. Really do appreciate it. Of course, you guys could have been anywhere in the world, watching any stream in the world, playing a game yourself. But you chose beer with me, your boy, Marcus Summers, Major Linux, MajorSauce.com. And of course, all I've got left to say to you wonderful people is I love you. Peace out. Oh, what? Oh, hold on. Give me a second. Sorry about that. Well, I hope you really enjoyed what you just saw. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in, for clicking the video. Of course, if you'd like to see more of this dope content, you would love to support the channel. Definitely hit that subscribe button below. Click that bell icon so you can be notified of more content that we produce here. Also, click the boxes. They're here. They should be here now. I don't know if they are not, if they are, but definitely click these boxes here. Take you to more wonderful content that we produce on the channel. And I guarantee you will not be disappointed. So, yeah. Till then, peace out.